She hits harder than I do. Great stuff. Great hand speed. Yes, yes. Great stuff. Best thing is, she's having fun. I've seen many guys in cover bands trying to do this song 3-4 times her age and they can't do it. She's nailed it. Yeah, she got that bit right too. Well, almost right. Now it's right. People realize how much effort that takes, so somebody that young. Amazing. Probably playing it like the record, but there's a couple of little fills you could play there inside the rhythm. Should be like a lazy waltz in it. Da, da, da. This is the bit I usually get wrong. Good stuff, yeah.
Yeah,
Superb. Superb. That cheeky little face. I like it. Wow, that's something. Yeah. You clever wee thing, you. Wow. You see something like that, it makes you smile. It just makes you happy. It's what it's all about. There's a young person there, found something that she loves, and she's just gone for it 100% and got it really, really 99% right. And that's more than I get it when I play the damn thing. I'd never heard of her. Just so many of you wrote in and say I should check it out. Thank you. This young lady is special. I'm having to look down because the name's so new to me, it's hard for me to remember. Yo-Yo Kasoma. Fabulous. 11 years old. Don't be ridiculous. She's got to be 35, surely. She's great. As I said when I was watching it, there's a lot of muscle power goes into playing that tune, especially with the with the volume she's playing it. She's going to be a very strong young lady when she's a little older. She's a frightening player already. She has amazing hand speed. She has incredible independence bringing her feet to play with some of those fills. I understand now why you've all told me about her. Thank you again. I could be really picky, but the things that I'm thinking about are the things that I've changed over the years whenever I get a chance to play, which isn't very often. But when I do, obviously, you know, I've been around a lot longer than her 9 years. Once you make a record, a new piece of music, sometimes you really haven't found all the little bits in it. But once you've agreed the master, you have to live with that. But over the course of a few years, a few hundred times playing it, you find more things that you wish you'd done on the recording. So when I'm thinking of these things that she didn't play, it's not her fault, it's my fault, because I'm thinking of what I would have done or what I would do now. But that was fabulous. She was fabulous. I hope one day I can meet her and tell her how fabulous she is. Thanks again for wising me up to her. And already her little fact sheet is amazing. Endorsed by Pearl Drums at 11 years old. Man, at 11 years old, I was still making tins out of drums out of biscuit tins, making drum heads by stretching sellotape across them. And I didn't really start drumming till I was 15. What an advantage to have to start that young. Fabulous. She's even done NAM, you know. I've been asked to do NAM. I won't do it for many reasons, just because it's so loud, so much going on. But to do it at that age, that's incredible. And you see the people she's played with. And the people who've seen her and recognize that talent that's there. Great stuff. Thank you. If you see somebody else you think I should know about, let me know. It's a little bit humbling when you think some of the things that I've been involved with in either the creation of the music or the drum parts affect people that they want to do their little bit of it, their version of it. It's a very nice, satisfying feeling. So all you guys and girls out there having a whack at my stuff, thank you very much. Maybe we'll do another one of these soon. Okay.